We've got you, Valerie. We know you're guilty. And I have all the evidence right here.
You got nothing. I want my phone call.
Look, you're talking to real men here, so it's time to get serious. On November 10th, 2019, you purchased 3 boxes of Oreos, 1 pint of Halo Top cookie dough ice cream, 5 bags of Flamin' Hot Cheetos, and a copy of Disney Pixar's Coco.
What can I say? I'm in Poco Loco.
You also had pills on you labeled Aubra Estrogen Contraception.
You're coming on drugs, you maniac!
That's a lot of supplies. You thinking of going on a long trip? Bought a bunch of road trip snacks? Thought you could snack while you escaped. Gonna go a little wacky snacky, huh?
That's too much for one person. Hold your compass!
Do I have a right to an attorney?
No!
We are highly trained, super strong, and cool agents. And we've figured out your little plan.
What do you know? Where'd you hide it? We know you hid it!
Okay, okay, look. Fine, you got me. I had a moment of weakness, all right? Just one fucking time I wanted things to go my way. But I guess I can't even have this. I admit it. I stole a Burt's chapstick.
Fuck the bees! Where's the clip?
What?
Look, cards on the table. You're talking to the U.S. Department of Cooch. The United States government has spent millions of taxpayer dollars locating the clitoris.
The clitoris.
Also the G-spot.
The G-spot.
Also the vagina.
The vagina.
Also what the vagina is.
Who knows?
And also, yes.
A clue!